Hi and welcome back. In today's video, we will go through with the top 10 books that can help you improve pretty much every aspect of your life and also satisfy your curiosity of numerous topics, whether it is about real estate, branding, AI, and whatnot. To become the best version of yourself you can possibly be, it is essential to be well-versed on a variety of topics. In this video, we will cover the best books on real estate you will find in the market today.
I know you're somewhere out there, somewhere far away.
Property consisting of a land along with any resource found in the crown and above or building. It's a highly lucrative industry that has made many people very rich. If you're thinking of getting into the real estate game, you could potentially make the best decision of your life. With that said, let's get down to it. First on our list is the A to Z of residential real estate. A comprehensive guide for every Indian home buyer, channel partner, and developer by Ashwinder R. Singh. This book will help the common man dispel myths and misconceptions about the industry. It is an attempt in the detail about all aspects governing residential housing. Whether you are a home buyer, residential developer, or channel partner selling and distributing homes, this book will certainly guide you towards making the right decision. This book is an authentic guide for a home buyer and is also an excellent resource material and a must-have for libraries, real estate, educational institutions, urban development bodies, banks, and financial institutions. On number two, we have The Millionaire Real Estate Investor by Gary Keller. Here is an author willing to share with the readers across the world his wisdom gained from over 100 millionaire real estate investors. The Millionaire Real Estate Investor is an easy-to-read guide that reveals how to think big with your desires, goals, habits, and models, define 5 types of millionaire investors, and the path of becoming one. On number 3, we have The Millionaire Real Estate Agent by Gary Keller, Dave Chengs, and Jay Patterson. This novel is a driven, in-depth guide for those who seek excellence in their real estate profession and in their lives. The Millionaire Real Estate Agent is very valuable for any real estate agent of any level or experience because it helps in deconstructing your goals into small manageable packs that will systemize your business and allow it to thrive. On number 4, we have the ABCs of Real Estate Investing by Ken McElroy. In this book, it offers a helpful outline of the entire process of investing in real estate from beginning to end. Ken McElroy also dispels myths about real estate that often prevents many people from getting started by themselves. Also, one of the most valuable takeaways from this book are the strategies the author gives us that can be used to analyze the potential outcome of an investment from a cash flow perspective. On number 5, we have The Book on Investing in Real Estate with No and Low Money Down by Brandon Turner. This will teach you how to be creative with your investments and your budget when your budget is really low or pretty much non-existing. Brandon Turner tells us the importance of a healthy mindset while coming into this and do not let the lack of capital be an obstacle. This amazing book is packed with strategies, ideas on how to leverage other people's money to gain the best outcome possible. It also talks about the ugly side of the industry, just so you don't get too detached and fly off into a millionaire dreamland. On number 6, we have Build a Rental Property Empire by Mark Ferguson. All the details of successful real estate investing strategies are laid down in this book in a simple, direct, and easy to understand writing style. Build a Rental Property Empire talks about the risk associated with this business as well as how to buy below market value, how to manage your properties, and a few other factors you will need to know on your way to building a lucrative property empire. On number 7, we have Sell It Like Sahant by Ryan Sahant. Sell It Like Sahant is like blueprint from how to go from sales scrub to sales machine. Sahant provides useful lessons, lively stories and examples that illustrate how anyone can employ his principles to increase profits and achieve success. Your measure of a good day will no longer depend on one deal or one client. A good salesperson never closes a deal and wonders, what now? The next deal is already happening. Sahant shares practical guidance on how to juggle multiple deals at once and close all of them every single time. On number 8, we have The Art of Deal by Donald Trump. We couldn't really end this list without one of the richest real estate moguls in the world. Donald Trump has been in real estate since he was in his 20s, so the man knows what he's talking about when it comes to making big money from properties. The book takes a look into his mind and reveals all the success guidelines that enabled him to make deals throughout his career and acquire a massive fortune. On number 9, we have a book on flipping houses by James Pott. There's someone who doesn't shy away from educating you on a pretty comprehensive guide on what skills and strategies we need to make an establishment in real estate industry. Scott gives you his methods for analyzing and choosing a target market and stresses the importance of some fundamentals which many novices overlook. And finally, on number 10, we have Buy It, Rent It, Profit by Ryan M. Chavez. With over 20 years of experience in this business, the author explains here why buying rental property is such a wise investment today. Chavez designed his book for the first time, so keep in mind it's not for everyone, but the guidance provided is pretty good, so we gave it a spot on this list. So that was all about today's episode of All About Real Estate. Thank you for staying tuned and make sure to push that subscribe button to never miss a video from us.